So many of Otorongo's subjects hid behind the great doors of this temple. Only Espinosa's men rode in through a secret entrance and enslaved those they did not execute.
Perfect.
is thought to belong to Otorongo's wisest advisor. We call him El Sabio. The Espinosa narrative would have us believe he was a monster sorcerer and occultist.
Let me guess. None of that is true.
His name is lost, but the legends of his wisdom, compassion, and strength survived in some of the relics destroyed by Espinosa's archaeologists.
Sabio's vault is open.
Let's see what secrets he has for us.
Here, waves along the ocean shore.
What a cryptic verse. Like this tomb hidden on the ocean shore. It's maddening. Think, Javi.
I know you'll figure it out.
I feel in my bones and my soul that we are close, but something is yet missing.